Hi and hello, welcome to online biology class because of Ideal Others Educational Institution and the Andiyur. I am Satheesh Kumar, going to take down the class regarding the topic of visual communication. This is the last topic of 10th standard science, unit number 23. So visual communication, we know very well regarding the visual communication, which is play the vital role for various aspects in the field of development of software and animated videos, then taking of movies, mobile accessories, gaming, all other things, they are done by means of visual communication. So let us enter into this introduction point of view. Before that, we will see the introduction point of view. What are the learning objectives from the lessons? Then differentiate from a file and a folder. We know very well the file and a folder. A file is a single object and a folder is a group of file, is called a folder. So know how to create the file and the folders, then we know very well regarding operating the computers, and by means of this computer we are known the files and the folder. And uses of software application to create the animation. The Scratch software is used for creating the animation, and even in the PowerPoint also we are creating little bit of animation for this 1 or 2 minute animated. So let us enter into this today's topic regarding the textual content. In general, wherever we think of a computers, we know very well nowadays we are seeing about various types of computer in the form of desktop computer, laptop and notepad and all other tablet, mobile accessories, they are in the form of computers. Then the thing that come from our mind, the computer is a screen, keyboard, mouse and CPU. So these are the external appearance, then external input and output unit which are available from the computer. We learn about the computer and the parts of the computer in the introductory part, the standard 6th. From the 6th standard syllabus, they are included with the basic things regarding the computer science and what are the parts of the computer, what is the input unit, what is the output unit. These are the things are available in the 6th standard portion. Then we will see this diagrammatic representation of the parts of computer, monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse and all other things. And input output devices are also available for the diagram. Then apart from that, the software and hardware also play the vital role and working the computer. Now shall we learn about the operate of computer. We know two things, hardware, mouse, keyboard, monitor and internal parts, they are called an hardware. Software means they are running the program by means of a software or coding method. So this is called a software. The two kind of device, one is called a hardware and another one is called a software, which play the vital role for operating the computer. Then this is a diagrammatic differentiation of the software and hardware. Mozilla Firefox, the Windows Office, Internet Explorer, Recycle Bin, Adobe Reader, then Google Player, then RIP Files and Google Chrome. So these are the software, and by the same time CPU, monitor and speaker, and we will see that all other things in the form of a hardware substance. Then the reason we are prefer for the computer is the speed and the ability to the storage data. You will see that from the gazette officer and then treasury and all other taluk office, you will see the plenty of documents in the form of papers. Then compared to all other things, from the single computer we will sort with a large quantity of data. How can we save the data and information in the computer? We know that we are known to operate in the computer, then only we will do all these things. We can save them to the folder which accumulate a multiple files or single files. So we can store the data in the form of a PDF, PPT, Word document, Excel, etc. in the form of file. Then many kinds of files are accumulated with a single folder. So let us understand the terminologies like a file and a folder before moving further. Before we are going for the further analysis, we are known about what is file and what is folder. Then first one we will see about a file. So it is output we are get from the any application is commonly referred as a file. So Word file, then Excel file, PowerPoint file, PDF file. So this is a file. It is output unit. We are given some kind of information. The informations are displayed in the form of Word, PPT or PDF. Therefore, the applications for a specific purposes determine the nature of files. So the each and every type of file, some of the files are readable, some of the files are rewritable and some of the files only for visible. So all these things are accommodated with the different kinds of applications. Then we will see that this is a diagrammatic representation, the cover letter, resume, scan document, textiles. So these are some of the examples of files. And folder. So folder is a storage space that contains multiple files. So more than one file is called a folder. We can create the file as per the user's need. Then for clear understanding, we can make the example of a bookshelf in the library. So we will see that library, if we are kept in the only one book, it is not a shelf. We are kept more than number of books is called a shelf according to the library. Then we will see that the large quantity of files which is available for the contact, desktop, download, favorites, links, my document, my music. So these are the some of the file folder which included with large number of files. Then the individual book can be considered as a file. Then the whole set of book, the shelf, can be considered as a folder. We are kept in the one book is called file, and we are accumulated with the number of books is called an folder. Then we can right click the mouse, the menu is appear for the screen with the multiple options. So the multiple options, which is indicating that the opening of a new folder. Then select a new option, then secondary menu comes up with the another set of options, select folder. So now the folder, it will be created. We can change the name or create the name or give the name by means of a new document. Then the more people are using the Windows and the Linux, these are the operating system or shortly call upon OS. The different kinds of OS are available. We can do many activities, collect the notes, draw or paint, create animation, spreadsheet, Word document, PPT. So these are in the form of software which is run with only in the operating system. So we will see that the various types of operating system: Windows, Windows 8, Linux, Fedora, Ubuntu, Mac OS, and Android. So these are the different types of operating system we are running the computer, laptop, mobile accessories, and tablet, etc. And we can use the guide board to go for an unknown place, like on the computer, like a start button. The left corner of the computer, it shows the list of all programs. We are select the start button, the plenty of programs which shows that we will give all program, which means what are the program or what are the software which contains all these things are shown from the computer. Now select the recovered program and create the recovered file. For example, we are click start button, and then we are click on the all program. Then we will go for an accessories. Then we will select Microsoft Office. Then we will select PowerPoint. Now we are creating to the PowerPoint files. So then how to create the file? For example, it's a computer, it's a operating system, Windows. Windows means which is shows that four color different in the round box, so OS. We can collect our notes from the notepad application, draw the picture in the paint application. Then this is the diagrammatic representation, how to create the PowerPoint. Then as per the name, we can type the note, the notepad can save the creator file in the folder. So what are the things we have typed, and we will give the name. For example, we will give the name in the form of others. That means the file is containing a name of others. Likewise, the paint app, we can draw the and edit the picture. We can draw the picture using with the tools, and we are copying and editing the picture from the internet. With these pictures, let us see how can we create image gallery, animation, graphics easily. From this visual communication, we will see how to create the image gallery, animation, and graphics easily. Then picture and audio visuals gives the more understanding of teaching, writing on the blackboard. Is it right? We will ask your question to visual communication with audio effect, which is better understanding to compare to the blackboard teaching. Then, so instead of saying the story like once upon the time there was a king, then we can understand the concept easily by seeing the video. The law also register a firmly mind on the student. We will see the picture animation also, which is easily deposited on your subconscious mind and easily understanding the concept. Then what are the advantages which is available for this visual communication for mobile accessories? then video editing, image recording, visual distributor coding, communication, processing and analyze all the aspects of visual communication play the vital role. Then the device which help to explaining the concept easily through the picture known as visual communication. So the explaining the concept with the means of picture and audio is called an visual communication. For example, photos, audio visuals, drawings, animations, all these can be created easily with the help of computer. You know very well. So we can create all these things by means of computer. Cinema is a good example for visual communication device. So the taking of movie, editing, graphics, animation, we will see that movie name in Endiran and Bahubali, they are created by means of the visual communication device. So thank you very much. From the next class, we will see about the scratch by means of how we are creating the animation. So thank you very much. Until then, thank you by Sadish Kumar from Biological Science Department. Thank you one and all.